actor Rahul Roy, who recently suffered a stroke on the sets of his upcoming project, will reunite with the same director for a new film in which he plays a stroke victim. The film will be titled Stroke. On Tuesday morning, Rahul was discharged from the hospital, and speaking to Mumbai Mirror, the director of LSE opened up about Rahul's health. Nitin said that the doctors were ready to release the actor on Monday itself, but the paperwork took time. The director further said that he is now happy to see his friend eating, walking and doing everything. Meanwhile, the trailer of Nitin and Rahul's next film Sayoni was released on Tuesday. The film will release in theatres on December 18. Speaking about the same, Nitin said that this film will be Rahul's first release after the stroke. He further stated that now other producers might hesitate to work with Rahul, but he is planning to launch his next film with him in February 2021. He's planning to mix reality with fiction, and he believes that this film will give Rahul more confidence to do more work.